According to Stats Canada, fewer than 30% of Canadians got the flu shot last year. Dr. Peter Lin is a regular medical contributor for the National. So, Dr. Lin, like everywhere, I'm sure everyone in this newsroom has been hacking and coughing the last little while. So, if people think they've already had the flu, should they do they still need to get the shot?
Yeah, I have patients telling me you're too late with the shot. I've already gotten sick. So I actually went on Flu Watch to check out what viruses are going across Canada. There's been no flu in Canada. So basically the virus that's running around is rhinovirus, nose virus, I guess you want to call it.
It's just a cold.
Yeah, it's a cold. It's a terrible thing, but nonetheless, it is not the flu. The flu will come in, let's say, around 3 or 4 weeks. That's when it'll start. So the shot will still be useful for you to protect you against the flu.
So some shots last longer than a year. Do we really need to get the flu shot every year?
Yeah, my patients complain about that all the time. And let me just show you what a virus looks like. So it has this sort of ball, and then it's got these spikes that are sticking up. And so basically those spikes are different for every single strain of virus. And so you can understand what the shot is doing is training your body to recognize those spikes. Hmm. And so bottom line is, if the spikes change, then we have to change the shot. So that's why every single year, as the strains change, we have to change the shot. But interestingly, scientists are saying, why don't we go after the ball? Forget about the spikes, go after the ball, which is now common for all of the viruses. So in the future, we might have one universal shot
for how
that
long?
Will cover it. And maybe it'll be 5 years
really?
You get a booster. I think everybody will sign up for that.
Yeah,
but until then, go get your flu shot.
Thanks so much.
Thank you, Wendy.
Dr. Peter Lin.